1,300-year-old necklace made of gold and semiprecious stones was found in central England in an early Anglo-Saxon burial site under a construction project. The find is being heralded as Britain's most significant female pre-Christian burial place, according to the Museum of London Archaeology. Archaeologists label it as a once-in-a-lifetime gold necklace dating back to 630 to 670 AD. It is also described as the richest of its type ever uncovered in Britain.